It's early March 1979, and Croft Autodrome once again echoes to the sound of racing engines. It's the start of the new season at Croft, at first out with the Formula Fords for qualifying. A lot of cars out in the Formula Fords, new drivers, and drivers getting used to the track once again. The problem there for Michael Hagenson's Titan as he pulls off with a very smoky engine. Walter Warwick going past in his Van Diemen. Now move on to the special saloon cars. And we've got Brian Morris coming round in the ex-Doug Ems Camaro. And he heads up towards the S's. And this is qualifying for that later handicap race in the day. Brian getting towel bend wrong as he comes in a little bit too quick. But Camaro regains the track and he's off again. David Leake's Turbo Escort, and it's the Formula Fords out for their first race, led away by Dave Manners. Walter Warwick going well. And that looks like a couple of cars off down at Tower Bend. The marshals rush to clear the track before the leaders come round. Doesn't look like anybody's got away from the accident down there. And there's three cars and they're all out of the way before the leaders arrive. Warwick going through. Move on to the special saloon cars, with Jimmy Robertson going well, David Leake taken to the bank with his escort, and it's Ilana Nicky Ellis through into second place. And that's Brian Morris going through in the Camaro, going well. And we're now on to the handicap race. With Brian chasing after three Formula Fords, he should get past going down the straight. Walter Warwick goes through in his Van Diemen, getting past one of the Escort Challenge